It's the 2013 West Coast Hooters Swimsuit Finals Pageant. Presented by Anheuser-Busch from the Yost Theater in Santa Ana, California. 41 beautiful girls. Which one will wear the crown of Miss West Coast Hooters?
Hey everybody, and welcome to a special presentation of the 2013 West Coast Hooters Swimsuit Pageant. I'm your host, Siobhan Scott, and over the next hour, you are going to meet 41 of the most beautiful Hooters girls in California, Oregon, and Washington. These gorgeous ladies have all descended upon the legendary Yost Theater to battle for the title, Miss West Coast Hooters 2013, and travel to Las Vegas to compete in the Miss Hooters International Swimsuit Pageant for a chance at up to $50,000 in cash and prizes. Now, let's get right to it, shall we? Let's send it to the Yost Theater and meet our first group of contestants as we present the cocktail round. Check it out.
Judged by a panel of experts on overall beauty, stage presence, poise, and personality. From 41 hopefuls, the judges will narrow the field down to the top 10 finalists before selecting a top 5 and finally crowning Miss West Coast Hooters 2013. All right, let's meet our next group of beauties in their favorite cocktail attire.
From Ontario, California, I am Melissa Sejas.
Jessica Hart.
Representing downtown Los Angeles, California, I am Drea Hill.
From Costa Mesa, California, I am Brenda Rodas.
Riverside, California.
28 gorgeous Hooters girls, all vying for the chance to be Miss West Coast Hooters 2013, and travel to Las Vegas to compete in the international pageant. We still have one group left, and you'll meet them right after this.
The West Coast Hooters Swimsuit Pageant is brought to you by Bud Light, the sure sign of a good time.
In addition to the crown, there are some other awards up for grabs, including Miss Congeniality, Miss Photogenic, and the Viewer's Choice Award, selected by friends of West Coast Hooters on Facebook. We'll find out who those winners are later on. But now, let's say hello to our last group of Hooters hopefuls.
Representing Costa Mesa, California, I am Chloe Miranda. Representing Oceanside, California, I am Whitney Wise. From Mission Valley, I am Catherine Gratis.
Representing Mission Valley, California, I am Brittany Loring.
From Anaheim, California, I am Rianne Rodriguez.
Representing Long Beach, California, I am Vanessa Macias.
Alexa Nelson.
Representing Ontario, California, I am Lena Del Rojo.
Representing Costa Mesa, California, I am Victoria Cook.
Proudly representing San Diego, California, I am Jacqueline Guzman.
California, I am Jesse Larson.
Just like to see the ladies one more time, ladies and gentlemen. So here they are.
There you go, folks. You've just met all of our stunning contestants in the West Coast Hooters Swimsuit Finals. Hi, welcome to Hooters.
I'm Brenda, and I'm from Huntington Beach, California, and I work at the Hooters of Costa Mesa. What makes the job different here at Hooters is that we don't just come in, clock out. We do a lot more. We're involved in media and fun games, and we do contests, so it's just a variety of things that we are able to do rather than just clocking in, clocking out as a waitress. Well, the typical Hooter girl would be the girl next door, the bubbly girl that's always fit and healthy, very fun, very outgoing, and we definitely have our own little rules. For example, a typical person would have the regular hour. If you have to be somewhere at 10, you're there at 10. Hooter girl, we like to call it the Hooter girl 10, so we'll be there at 10:15. My favorite menu item would definitely be the chocolate mousse cake. I love it. I can't live without it sometimes. I always dream about it, so it's really good. And I also like the chicken sliders too, with Daytona sauce.
Now, don't move a muscle. We're about to turn the heat up a notch, because the swimsuit round begins right after these messages.